All right then, Toby?
Little nervous.
You? Nervous? The very thought.
That's what I said. It's just being silly.
Don't call me silly. Every engine gets nervous pulling important trains for the first time. Especially the express.
No need to worry about that. Gordon was broken down when you saved him. So you were pulling it on your own. In a sense. Like Gordon would have helped anyway if he could have. Ah, speak of the devil. Come to lament the loss of your own train?
No. I came here to wish Toby luck. Have a good run, Toby, and do try not to lose your way.
What's that supposed to mean? You know what? Forget it. I don't even know why I waste my time on you. I was annoyed by what Gordon had said, but not for long. Soon I was leaving all memories of him behind the winds as I sailed to the Sudrian countryside. Henrietta was enjoying herself too. She marveled at just how fast I could go. She even accused me of holding out on her. Though I didn't realize it at first, some part of me felt that things had truly taken a turn for the better.
Off to Sidmouth, then.
That's right, but be very careful with that stone train there, you hear?
Will do, sir. I'll take it nice and smooth. See you later.
You seem, happy.
Oh, I am. Toby's going to fail.
Oh, yeah? And how do you reckon?
Because I made it that way. Last night, while you were all in the shed, shutting up a storm about Toby this and Toby that, I went to jam the points up at Ellsbridge. So now he'll be going down the Bronx line. He'll be 5 minutes late before he even knows what's happened.
No, Gordon, no. Please tell me you didn't.
Why? What does it matter?
Percy's coming up the branch line with a train of stone. Toby won't be able to stop in time. There'll be a head-on collision.
Toby, we're on the branch line.
The branch line? Don't be silly. Come on. Wait, you're on the branch line. What's going on?
What happened? We were supposed to go down the main line.
Down to the branch
line. What kind of bloody railway?
Please, don't blame him. It's not his fault. It's not any of our faults.
Then whose fault is it?
Gordon's.
What?
Yeah, he thought he'd sabotage the express by switching you down the wrong line.
He could have killed all these passengers. And what, because he was jealous?
Looks like it.
Don't worry. The Fat Controller's been told. He knows all about it.